Maybe I'll go riding.
Okay.
What do you think?
Well, I can't plan your day.
I mean, would you care to join me?
Lord, no, I'm not retired.
Maybe I'll help out here then.
Better not. How'd you sleep?
I don't know. I had dreams.
Well, you got time for them now. Anything interesting?
There always is to the party concerned.
And Tom, I'll be polite.
All right, then. Two of them both had my father in them. It's peculiar. I'm older now than he ever was by 20 years. So, in a sense, he's the younger man. Anyway, the first one I don't remember too well, but it was about meeting him in town somewhere. He gave me some money. I think I lost it. The second one, it was like we was both back in the older times. And I was a horseback going through the mountains of the night, going through this pass in the mountains. It was cold and there was snow on the ground. He rode past me and kept on going, never said nothing going by, just rode on past. And he had his blanket wrapped around him and his head down. When he rode past, I seen he was carrying fire and horn the way people used to do. And I could see the horn from the light inside of it, about the color of the moon. And in a dream, I knew that he was going on ahead. He was fixing to make a fire somewhere out there in all that dark and all that cold. And I knew that whenever I got there, he'd be there. Then I woke up.